I'm pickling beetroots today, among other things. I'm also going to do some pickled cucumbers. First place, I've been boiling now for 45 minutes. I think I'm gonna put some chili in as well. Just nip it off. Here we go. Didn't hope for that. Now it's standing straight up, but it's holed up by the branches on the tree it stands up against. Not good. Yeah, they went down. done most of the insulation now. Gonna have a ceiling on these this way, but I need to get all the electric wiring done before. Hello, Miss Bella.
Hi, hi. Hi, hi, Sky.
Did you eat this? Bullseye. Hello. After 4.5 days of, excuse my French, pissing rain, the sun finally find a way through the clouds, and like 20 meters in front of me is the creek. So now it's time for some fishing. It's clear where the animals go, all the wildlife, and here's an opening. There they come and drink water. It's like a platform here. I'm absolutely sure the wildlife is using this space. See if I'm lucky today. Ooh, yep, I was just down here. Nice pike. But it needs to be more than 50, and this is just on the edge. I'm not sure. It's a nice one. I think I'll just throw it out. If I can unhook it, amazing how strong their jaws are. Come on. It's not good for you staying out. Maybe this. Give it a second chance. There we go, my friend. Whoop. A nice fish. That was easy a dinner for me. But I just came and I only take one fish. Another nice pike. Whoa. Let's see if I can get him out of the water. Ah, he slipped. That's okay. That was a real good one. Bigger than the last. Bit swampy here. Thank you.
guess who's here. Clear.